The biggest problem in Olympia is that things have become far too partisan. My name is Representative Linda Kochmar. Let me tell you what I think I can do to end the gridlock and to bring people together to solve the problems that you have told me are important to you. Let's begin by answering the question that everyone wants to know, and that is, how can I help make your life better? To answer that question, I've doorbelled thousands of homes, and this is what I've heard you say. The number one concern is jobs as well as the economy. It goes without saying that that's what's on everyone's mind, regardless of political affiliation. Next is transportation. Not just local congestion, but serious bottlenecks such as the Port of Tacoma, where 60,000 jobs are at risk because of it. The third big issue is education. With a granddaughter in high school, I share parents' concerns over bullying, the grading system, and what children are being taught. So how does all this relate to breaking the gridlock in Olympia? The answer is straightforward, but not always obvious. Here is what it takes to get your priorities moving in Olympia. What's most important is background and experience. And my experience has taught me the value of working together with others. We are never going to get anywhere in Olympia without learning to compromise. That may sound simplistic, but what we need is a return to statesmanship in Olympia. I've learned how to do this through a lifelong commitment to community service. I started in college by volunteering and continued as a city council member and as mayor. And I am still serving you today as your state representative. Let me put my experience to work for you. I believe that together we can get things moving again. My name is Linda Kochmar. Please vote for me for State Representative from the 30th District, Position 1.